That was brutal yesterday.
That was nothing. Let me tell you, one time back in Africa, found myself in front of an entire platoon of Frenchies. Took them all out, every one, by myself.
That story gets more ridiculous every time you tell it. You know that?
Hey, it's true. Hey, tell them it was true. You was there. Hey, Hawk, tell them it's true.
Not now, Brooklyn. Orders just came down from Battalion CP. They need us to move up to Piano Lupo and reinforce a bunch of guys from the 82nd who've been holding out all night. There's not a lot of time. Aerial recon reports at least one division of Kraut armor roll in from the north. They think it's the Hermann Goering division.
Didn't we kick their asses back in Africa?
I said not now, bro.
Good God! We need some fire in the sky now! Get in that half track and take out those Stukas! I don't see any more! We gotta meet up with Hawk!
you! On me! Looks like we're heading the rest of the way on foot. There's a lot of open ground, so don't bunch up. Stay sharp! Move in!
Everyone okay? Count your arms and legs and let's go.
Get down! Stay out of sight!
What is it, Sarge?
Take a look across the bridge.
It's a whole convoy, but they ain't moving. They're sitting ducks.
Thunder, this is Fox. What's your status? Over.
Give me a grid reference for that bridge. Get it right, or those shells are gonna be dropping right on top of us. Good work. Thunder, this is Fox. Fire mission battery, grid 233937. Enemy convoy in open. Fire for effect. Over. Hold on to your helmets. This is gonna be close.
Thank you.
Move on to the road! Stay sharp.
Move in!
Move in!
Spread out! Flank left!
Rick, watch out!
Jeep!
Where's the rest of your squad, Corporal?
They're pinned up ahead. They got some wounded, but I can't get to them.
Let's get you up there, then. Grab that sniper rifle. We need it more than he does. Find cover!
Sir, up ahead, I think I can see.
There they are!
Snipe those bastards!
Okay, here we go. Cover me!
You boys from the 82nd?
Yes, sir!
You must be the naval liaison we heard about.
Mangan, sir!
I'll stay here and tend to these guys.
Let's go! Move it! Find the CEO! Stay close!
You must be from the 16th. We've been expecting you boys.
Sergeant Hawkins.
Captain James, 504th. Won't lie, glad you're here. We've been taking a real beating. Could use your extra muscle. Tell me that radio works.
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Without those big guns, we don't stand a chance.
Where do you need us?
German armor is getting real close. Send your best through those tunnels and up to the front line. Hurry!
Yes, sir. Okay, people, you heard the captain. You and Vic, get going. Let's keep our Navy friend out of trouble. We'll bring up the rear.
Squad, move in!
Now that's a whole lot of tanks.
We don't stand a chance!
Not standing here we don't, Popeye! Come on!
Keep firing!
massage. I can open this puppy up. Easy.
All right, Mankin, you're up.
Radio's broken, sir. It got pretty banged up in the explosion.
How about that radio over there?
Oh, I think so. I'm gonna need a few minutes, though.
Get down there. Use those bunkers for cover. Hold off those tanks any way you can. Get this man the few minutes he needs.
Squad, covering fire! Let him have it! Fire at will!
Get in the bunker!
Fire at will!
Split up! We need suppressive fire on them tanks!
You were right, Sarge.
This one wasn't even close. Looks like Goering's boys are on the run. Outstanding work, son. I'm putting you in for corporal. You deserve it.
Yeah, I guess you've done all right out there.